when Kalahari Resorts, a national water park developer, decided to locate their third and largest facility in the Pocono Mountains region of Pennsylvania, what engineering firm did they choose to design their development? When Kalahari Resorts needed engineering designs to support a 1,000-person hotel, a 200,000-square-foot conference center, plus a 15-acre outdoor water park and a 200,000-square-foot indoor water park, what firm provided Kalahari with timely, affordable design and construction documents? It's an easy answer. Pennoni, a nationally recognized engineering and construction services firm. Pennoni has the local knowledge and professional expertise that national firms like Kalahari Resorts go to when they require capable, local insights for their development sites and construction projects. Pennoni has the expertise to provide all engineering services required by a project of this magnitude. Pennoni oversaw full-time construction observation and services for Kalahari Resorts. The construction required site design of the roads, water and sewer utilities, landscaping, and storm water management. Pennoni provided a reliable source of water to the complex by designing a water transmission, storage, and distribution system. The nearest public water connection was 3.5 miles away and 800 feet below the proposed water park. Traffic impact evaluations were also conducted for the development of Kalahari Resorts. The traffic impacts recommended relocating a roadway, constructing various turn lanes, and completing other roadway improvements to accommodate the anticipated traffic. The Kalahari Resort at Pocono Manor is an authentically African-themed water park resort and convention center. For over 50 years, Pennoni has been providing engineering capabilities and services to thousands of clients, large and small, throughout the U.S.